guys, it's me, Dolly, and this month I'm going to be unboxing the brand new Noob Cube. So it's a monthly subscription box. You can subscribe for either 1 month at a time, or you can choose like a selected bunch of months to subscribe for. I quite like the 1 month option because if you can't afford it the next month, you don't have to worry about unsubscribing. You can just literally get it 1 month at a time and choose the ones you want. November's theme is Femme Fatale. So I'm pretty excited to see what is in here. It kind of came like this. Noob Cube aren't to blame, it's Hermes who deliver it. So I've got a nice Hermes delivery footprint going on there. But it's all good. So let's see what is inside. This is the first thing I see when I open the box. We have got, figure it out. The piece of paper saying Femme Fatale in November 2015, the Noob Cube logo right there. And on here, it tells you the top things happening in the month. So it is the Femme Fatale box. Top three things happening in November: Call of Duty Black Ops, which has happened, Fallout 4, not quite got my hands on that yet, and Mockingbird. The Hunger Games. Part 2, that is out as well, which I have not yet seen. And it shows you the next month is Unconventional Christmas, December 2015, and there was a pop vinyl included in that as well. You also get this little postcard with Noob Cube logo on it, and I think this must be like a representation of the owners of the box. It says, thanks for being awesome, we hope you enjoy your Noob Cube. And it says packed by Dan, November 2015. It's such a nice little touch that they've written on it, who has packed it. It's a cute little thing there that I've not had before. I'll show you guys what's in it first. Got some green tissue paper. Okay, I'm not gonna look. I'm gonna ruin it for myself otherwise. Okay, so first item that I grab is this. And it is a Fire and Blood poster. Daenerys Targaryen, so Femme Fatale. Daenerys Targaryen is pretty damn awesome. That is gonna replace my current coaster, so happy with that. First little item there. I've just had a look and there's something incredible in here, so I'm gonna have to go for it now. I don't know how many of you know, but I am literally obsessed with Harley Quinn. And I've just got a Harley Quinn mug. This is literally going to be the only mug that I ever use now. That's it. I'm sorry, all other mugs. You're dead to me. It's all about Harley Quinn. So, yeah, that is absolutely amazing. Let's see if I can take it out of the box and get another look. It's an official, like, Justice League mug as well. I've got the DC mug. So, yeah, check that out. That is absolutely incredible. I'd be happy with nothing else in this entire box. Harley Quinn mug. That is just absolutely amazing. Thank you, Noob Cube. Oh, there's some little sweeties in this little box. Lovely little treat. We've got some little heart-shaped lollies. There's three of those in my favourite colour, pink. Magical. Got a little Wonder Woman pin badge here. There we go. Okay, so I've got two items left in here. One's a t-shirt and one is a pop vinyl. I'm going to pull up the pop vinyl and see if I can get this the right way up. Who is it? Lilu. The Fifth Element. This is a film that I've still not seen. Literally still not seen it, but I have heard of it and I've seen clips of it on TV. But that is pretty damn awesome. That's a really nice pop. Look at that. And to get pop vinyls in a box, I mean, I'm pretty sure that every single box so far has had a full-size pop vinyl or a pop vinyl related like figure, like a keyring in from Noob Cube as well. So if you're into those, literally it's so worth getting. So cool. I've checked out some unboxing videos previously as well of other boxes, and they've all looked incredible. Literally, I've been dying to get my hands on one for a long, long time. Okay, so the final item. It's a white t-shirt, which is unusual because usually you get like the black or like the grey t-shirt thing. And what have we got? What have we got in here? Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ultimate girl crush right here. That is Baby Doll from Sucker Punch. It's Baby David Offen Sucker Punch. Oh my god, literally one of the best boxes ever to have, like, oh, baby doll item. Literally, you do not get enough Sucker Punch stuff, and now I need to watch the film again. If you haven't seen Sucker Punch, stop what you're doing right now and go watch Sucker Punch. It is literally incredible, and I may watch it myself again right now. So yeah, let's have a look back through the items. So we've got the amazing Sucker Punch t-shirt, which I may have to put on in a moment. The incredible Harley Quinn mug, which is just insane. So happy with that. Little Wonder Woman badge, so cute. Some little sweeties, which I'm gonna put in the mug for now. We've got the, I've thrown it on the floor. The Daenerys Targaryen Fire and Blood coaster right here for my Harley Quinn mug. Two femme fatales at once. And we got the amazing Lulu pop vinyl. So I need to watch Fifth Element now. But that is such a nice pop. There is a collection that you can get of the Fifth Element characters as well. But from what I know, this is one of the main characters in the film. So all such amazing quality items. I would definitely be looking to get another one from these guys. Oh, so yeah, literally all in all, so, so happy with that. It's £20 per month, and that includes delivery as well in the UK. If you want to check them out, I will leave the link down below in the description. If you like the video, then please give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more unboxings, and also a lot of Let's Plays coming up very, very soon. Thank you so much, guys. I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.